it's really kind of inconvenient, but there's not much you can do. It's a natural disaster. So, one of those things. It's kind of difficult. I lost my bag as well, so I've been waiting for my bag, but now I'm just going to go back to the hotel and come back tomorrow, I guess.
We had planned to go back to Adelaide in South Australia this evening. We actually got here quite early, but now we found that the flights have been cancelled.